You asked, Sandy answers. You asked, who pays for staging when selling a house? My answer, the seller typically pays for staging when selling a home. The seller can recoup these costs by including them in their list price, but if they're doing the work themselves, they're going to get that money back when they sell. Staging can increase the value of a home by 10 to 30% by adding fresh paint colors or new furnishings. It can make an instant difference that buyers will notice automatically.